So, the topics that I will cover in this course are the following. I will start by talking a little bit about myself so you get to know me better. Then I'll provide my overview of lecturing. What is lecturing? At least from my perspective. Then I'll talk a little bit about the terminology and technology involved. I will also touch upon some of the problems and mistakes that I make. Hopefully, I will also provide some solutions. I will also talk about how to plan a lecture and using digital assets. One thing that is really close to my heart is educational videos. I use them almost all the time. Even though I'm not a lawyer, I'll also touch upon the subject of copyright and ownership. And then I'll talk a little bit about delivering the presentation. Perhaps this is the most important part of being a lecturer. How do you do it? What's it like standing there in the center of attention, performing live in front of a large group of students? Sadly, I don't have any magic tricks. As you will see, I'm just using the standard instructional design when it comes to planning, delivering, and evaluating a lecture. Towards the end of this course, we will talk a little bit about how to evaluate, reflect, and perhaps improve our lecturing. That concludes this introduction. Now start watching the course and have a really good ride.